Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what's going to happen today? Well, today we are working on our forage area. I do have a bunch of loot in here. Let's throw this stuff away. So basically it's going to be a harvesting run. We're going to be collecting some resources and stuff. We do need to make another wrench. To make a wrench we need steel, I think. We also need the workbench. So to make a workbench, I think this is what we're going to have to work towards. So I can make the wrench and the claw hammer. It's the mechanical parts that we need. And I think we can dismantle this. This might have some mechanical parts. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like we're collecting a little bit of everything, mechanical and plastic parts. So we definitely need to do this. It's daytime, it's day six, so basically today it's a harvesting day, so it's going to be nothing special, nothing exciting. I might not even show what I'm going to do. I'm just going to run around and smashing on the rocks, and then when I have enough of that, then I kind of run and... Oh, can I take this apart? Oops, are there mechanical parts in here? Oh yeah, it looks like there are. This might have actually a few. Four of them? Five? Ooh. Those are really good. The TVs also have some stuff. I think they'll have more electronics than mechanical. The lights also do have some parts in them as well. But I think we'll carry the wrench. Well, no, we'll leave the wrench here because we don't need that. If we go looting into another house. So we have 11 electrical. Oh, no. Okay, never mind. We have electrical. But I think we need mechanical parts. Okay. So I might have to look for somewhere else for those. That's interesting. Okay, so anyways, let's carry on building here. As you can tell, here is our first door. And then here's our second door, which then leads up to the open. And yeah, I love this. I love the structure. So, where are we going to go to harvest? I'm going to kind of run in this direction. I just want to see... I've been planting trees in this area over here. So let's see if there's any rocks. Oh, there's a bird's nest right here. Beautiful. We will be looting this stuff. Because why not? Whoa! Woo! Zombie! Zombie! Hello, hello. I don't like how they go up the hills now. Because they just... They don't go straight now. They seem to follow a grid. From the good old Minecraft era of this game. So, yeah, that was surprising. The little zombie snuck up on me. Oh, man. So where were we? We were here. I was trashing this up. Maybe I didn't pay attention. Maybe I was too busy talking, and so that's why we didn't hear anything. So these little gravel spots here, my understanding is that there's resources under here somewhere. So that means that there's gravel all around here. So... It's kind of exciting. There should be lots of stone. Yeah, I'm just kind of exploring a bit because I want to see if there's any kind of those rocks. I don't think there are, though. We've got this one here. Let's smash this up so that way we know if there's any new ones. I'm not sure if these respawn. I think they do, but I don't know for 100%. That's why we're experimenting. We're kind of destroying them to see if we keep looting them around our place, right? Because you'd think that we would exhaust our resources. And that is a deer. We will be hunting because we need... Oh, what the heck did I do that for? Because we will be hunting. Map. Snap. Come on. No, don't go away. I hear you. There we go. That got the... him. Let's do this. So that way we'll know if we're alerted. If we've alerted any zombies. Oh boy. We do need a better knife. So I think I can make the hunting knife. I should actually look at that. Maybe. Oh, there we go. We're discovered. Where? From where? Okay, where? Hi! You'll be worse. Oh, there's a couple zombies coming in. Oh, hey. Did that go through him? That's interesting. There we go. That's one shot. It's probably in the shoulder. Look at that. Look how they're zigzagging. It's terrible. Oh, come on. Ugh, this is so tough. Because they changed up their swagger a bit. That's what I'll call it. Ooh, nice. And so now they don't move as you expect anymore. Hello? Let's get him again. And let's switch to clubbing here. Bam, bam. We'll just do this one to stay ahead of him. I think I'm hitting his shoulder though. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Okay. So onward or forward and onwards. That's what I've been saying. I should also say, hey, you grab your drinks and your tasty treats. So yeah, so I'm going to carry on doing this, and I will be back when there's something interesting to discuss. Here we are. So I'm at the final stages. I collected a ton of material. It might not be enough, but it's enough for now. So basically what we need to do is I need to put a row of these bad boys all the way around, because these spikes do heavy damage, is my understanding. And so we need to put two rows of these before the 7-day horde, basically. And I think we're coming too close. We're too close here to the grass. We'll have to take care of the grass, because we need the space. But yeah, so there you go, folks. So hopefully you've enjoyed this super short episode. So I'm going to kind of place these spikes down here. I'm going to finish it off with kind of upgrading the wall as well, because we need that to be done. We also need it to be brought up one more. I think I need it to be 6 high in total. So let's see here how these will... Ah, man. We're still making more. We're still making more. We're still going to need more trees. So let's actually see if we can get some more wood here quickly before it's completely nighttime. We're gonna use up the axe completely. We got a spike, looks like, there, put into our hotbar. Why is that? Oh, because I'm repairing our bow, that's right. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna run inside now, and basically what I'm gonna do for the rest of the night is this. I'm going to upgrade the rest of this stuff here like so. So that I'm going to do it at least 2 high. I'm going to have to make some more cobblestone, unfortunately. Yeah, because 2 high is using up a lot of resources. Let's see here. So let's do this. Let's throw this into here. Man, that's getting a lot of materials there. I'm going to throw a bunch of stuff in here. Perfect. I'm just going to smelt some items here. I'm going to craft up some more forged iron to replace some of these things. I'm going to leave that running there, and we're just going to carry on with doing this. And so I'm just going to go all the way around, and you know, nothing special. And then tomorrow's day number 7. Might have to do another kind of resource gathering day, because look at this wall. It's not even done. Not even done. I was hoping I would get it all done, but I don't know. It's going to be interesting to see how much. We should be able to get 80% of it done, I think, because just of the nature of everything. Because I think once we get these 2 rows up, we'll be a lot better off, and then we'll get the 3rd row and maybe the 4th row up, and we should be pretty good for the rest of the time, right? So I'm gonna make some more cobblestone rocks. Gonna make what, a couple hundred at a time here? How much? Let's make 500 here. That should be, oh man, 500 will do 50 of these basically. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. I'm going to tack on some more multiplayer stuff. So yeah, so enjoy that stuff. And yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.
Take this apart.
Oh, the items you have for...
Ooh, yeah, and they'll give me 13 leather. And I got enough hides to make the rest of it so I can make a freaking forge one. Yeah. Because I had a bunch of leather stuff I couldn't take apart, eh? So I needed...
Right.
Okay, so now what am I missing here? Shirt and pants. Bellows. Oh, there's two bellows. How come there's two? Oh, 20 leather. Okay. So I need... 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I'll just turn it off. Fuck it. Ooh, almost scrapped it. That would have been bad. Well, I wonder what happens when you scrap... What does animal hide scrap into? Like, seriously. Oh, it scraps into one leather.
Interesting. So you can basically get around making leather.
Does anyone have an animal hide that doesn't have leather? I'm just curious, because yeah, if
I don't have the thing, if I don't have the skill, like I just see. Oh no. Wait, let's see.
Yeah, no, I can't just... scrap it.
Wait, oh, okay. So,
wait, sorry, that wasn't leather.
Yeah, I can't.
No, animal hide.
Well, animal hide.
Yeah, no, I can't scrap it. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. All right. So that's not like a exploit. Okay. All right. Good.
I think that's the skill, basically.
Okay. Yeah. So you basically scrap it then to turn it into leather. But there is a leather recipe you can do, but it's kind of weird. Okay. From there, I thought, well, that's dumb.
Yeah. That would be dumb.
Okay, bellows, where are you? Okay, I need this. Bellows. There you are. Perfect. And then I need forge. Forge, there you go. Okay, we need clay. Stone. Oh, I'm 4 stone short. Are you serious? What do I have here? Gives me stone.
Sorry, that's funny.
Yeah, I know it is.
4 stone short.
Oh well, I'll just work on my base then.
You take out these stairs here.
I guess this will be my day 7 base, I guess. Should be okay. Because, yeah. I wish there was a way of kind of making like substitute feathers out of like plant fibers or cloth or something.
Yeah, I know.
Like you can make, you know, the iron heads or the arrowheads, right? So why can't you make like some kind of fletching? Even out of cloth, I wouldn't mind because it's at least a little harder to get. How many more do I need? Oh, I guess I just make a bunch. You can never have enough wood frames, right?
That's correct.
I guess so, yeah.
You guess so?
No guessing, it's a fact.
So you can't really do anything with a regular bone shiv.
No.
Can't scrap it or nothing? Or
no, still just have to drop it.
Or cook it into like glue at least. It's still bone.
Yeah, you think. Like half the amount or something or whatever, because you already turned it into shiv.
Bone glue out of bones, that's pretty cool.
What?
I didn't know you can melt cook bones into glue.
Yeah, that's been, I think, since Alpha 13.
Something never like that. Tried.
Ever since they introduced glue, that's...
God, bastard.
That's that was the whole point, was to cook the bones for glue. Nice thing is I can actually start a farm now, which is good.
I'm eating bacon and eggs.
Oh, nice. I'll be doing that soon.
To collect some wood, I think, maybe.
Yeah?
Oh my god.
I started thinking about defenses. What's 3 minutes?
Fire axe.
Make some?
Well, iron fire axe, yeah.
So did you make your famous sign yet?
Not yet. I was actually literally just thinking about it. For luck.
Yeah.
For sure.
Tits for luck.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. That way we know whose base is whose. Is there anything you can scrap? Oh, yeah. I can scrap my stone axe. No, that won't give me enough stone, though. Shit. Actually, no, Echo Juice is actually pretty good because it gives you a little bit of wellness, too.
And it cools you down, yes.
Well, I don't care about the cooling, but the
stamina
boost and the
wellness.
I totally forgot about that Yucca Juice, you know. You always gotta have one jar for that. My question is, do I have to go through that freaking wasteland for water now?
Oh.
Good luck.
Actually, last time I went through, there were no dogs. I'll live off of Yucca Juice for now, I guess.
That's what I'm doing.
I'll go take a look. I might be able to.
I'm gonna starve to death.
I still haven't starved to death.
Oh, you're still no have no food?
I ate eggs, but it's only 6%, so I felt like that wasn't actually worth it.
Oh, this is airdrop day, so I'm gonna make a mad dash for that.
it's marked as well. That sucks. Oh,
no. Okay. No, I turned that off. It's not gonna be marked.
Sweet.
Oh, really?
So we'll have to guess.
Yes, really.
Interesting.
I'm still far away from my base being complete, though. A lot of work.
For day 7, you shouldn't need that much.
Yeah, I know. Well, day 7 I'll be ready, right? So it's I'm not worried.
I'm worried about day 7.
Have you found any buildings?
I have a good building, but...
Go stay with Evil. She has a good setup. I don't think she'll kill anybody.
I have no idea where Evil is.
Unless you piss Evil off, I guess. I don't know.
Yes, I killed it.
What happens? I don't think that's possible.
What happens when the evil giraffe is angry?
She just logs off. Like when the pirates were bothering her, right? Screw it.
Well, I have no defense. I don't even have weapons on any of my ships.
And you know
pirates?
What? The pirates, they know that. So that's...
What pirates?
On Starmade?
Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah, they're fun to kill. You just go around shooting them and
well,
harvesting
yeah, but
them.
When you're sitting there minding your own business working on your station, you don't want pirates showing up.
After you kill them, you can just use your salvage.
Hey,
it's good enough for Aesop, it's good enough for Evil.
No, lady! No!
Your salvage team, you know, after you've killed them and then their cores reset, you can actually use your salvage beam to pick up the blocks off of them.
I think they can smell you from farther.
There's some boulders you get coal and nitrate from? I didn't know that. That's new.
Is there? Or are you using, like, a pickaxe?
No, I'm using a stone axe. But the boulder is like a darker color than what you normally. And it's like smaller.
I haven't noticed it. Oh, well, there are those ground deposits. Like, there are deposits on the ground.
No, it's a registered regular boulder. And you get both coal and nitrate from it.
Wow. Found something new.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I can't believe I just survived what I just did. I should probably record things.
Yeah. It'd make awesome videos.
Yeah.
The craziest things happened to me. I was just sitting there minding my own business, hacking away on my deer in the water, and then a lady came up behind me and stunned me and infected me.
Oh, she gave you the herb.
I hate ladders. Why must you be so
it's
terrible,
a new zombie
ladder?
Hepatitis.
I'm also starving to death, so I have 3 health. I'm gonna die any moment now.
You should let the zombie kill you then.
I didn't want to die out there. I was like in the water, not at my base. I was like near my base, but okay. Okay. I conquered the ladder. I hate ladders. I hate ladders in every game. I've died to many a ladders.
So in every game that has ladders?
Yes, I have issues with ladders in pretty much every game.
Even Minecraft?
Yeah.
Especially the Minecraft. That's where it all started.
Right? Exactly.
Where are these zombies coming from?
Cincinnati. They're coming from Cincinnati.
Well, they're coming for you because you didn't die yet, so they're going to get him.
Well, at least I have some meat now, but I just want to die now that I'm infected.
You're a bummer, man.
I shouldn't be of interest to them. run the perimeter, I think. See how big this village is. Oh, cool. It's like a bandit settlement.
Nice.
Well, no bandits, Chef's of course, good. But it will be one day.
Think I can get some water here. Quickly. Ooh. Woohoo! Yes.
Come on, pick it up, bastard.
I love how when you try to run uphill, it's like, forget it.
That's when you jump.
It's so slow. Doesn't feel like it really helps any.
Okay.
No, because it's like such a small jump.
It's like, eh!
Yeah, exactly. Oh, there's a deer here. Nice.
Just slay the deer.
Shit.
Come on. Holy crap, you're fast. It's those decayed mothers, man.
They like to move on you. They're like, hey, they're handsome. I'm single.
I'm not
single. And because of my child, I don't get a whole lot of attention. What are you up to, sailor?
Because of my child.
Traveling trophy.
Nice, okay.
Oh, you stupid corpse.
Oh, another deer.
2.4 kilometers.
Oh, you actually...
That's not how...
You friended, evil?
No, never. People wouldn't want to be my friend. I mean...
Well, why am I, like, one-shotting deers? What's going on?
That's good.
Fucking awesome.
Did they, like, lower their hit points or something?
No, you're just hitting them good.
Sneak attack
them? I guess. Wow.
Well, that's good. Oh, cool. And my gone funeral. That's cool. Funeral home.
Heck yeah. It's usually good loot.
Well, yeah, because the amount of caskets in there, right? Oh, there's a bar there that would have a vending machine.
That was really nice. Like, freaking... I got 15 meat, so that's
good. You can find a wrench, that's...
Okay. Do I have enough
meat? Oh, shit! Sorry, it's scary. Yeah. I'd starved to death, finally.
Oh, I need an anvil. Shit, I forgot about that. I make one of those.
Is there any warning when you do it, or just all of a sudden, bam, you're dead?
Bam, you're dead. That's why it scared me.
Warning for what?
Starving to death. Like,
you're out of food,
but it happens really quick.
Yeah, unless you're watching your health, see your health start ticking down really, really fast.
Right. And I was at 3, so it didn't have much to tick down.
No, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I was just placing some spikes while I waited, because I was tired of waiting.
Right.
Calipers.
I might have to kill these guys here. I might have to make a stand.
Yeah. It's, dig up a little bit more clay here. I am really happy I have this clay like right next to me. Good.
I heard explosion.
In my pants! Curse that Taco Bell!
Stay away from the beans.
Oh, Phantom. Holy frijoli. Now I want Taco Bell. Taco Bell.
It seems
sucks.
Like the iron and brass goes into the like the scrap ones go in quicker than before.
Hmm.
They tick down a lot faster.
Maybe a different melting temperature or something.
Maybe, yeah. Okay. I still only have one duke.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'm poor.
You'll need a treasure map.
How much do I need? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to go get some wood. And not that kind of wood, so. No, actually. Oh. It's a piggy. I hear a piggy.
this little piggy went to market.
Holy fuck.
You know, I think bird's nests spawn. Because I keep finding new ones in my area that I'm pretty sure I've looted. Like, the whole area around them.
Yeah, it's new.
That'd
they
be
do.
Nice.
And I keep going, like, on a hill that I've been on before. Wasn't there before, now all of a sudden it is. Actually, I need to get my farm going. It's important too. Alright. Land all done. This is. Okay. Cooking pot. Craft. Cooking grill. Craft. Forged iron.
Chopping down trees and I still don't have any seeds.
Yeah, I haven't been getting them either, except for from like the oak tree looking.
You only get them if they're alive ones and they're like over like 900 or more, right?
I didn't get it from the 900 one.
I did. Hmm. But you have to make sure they're not like the dead ones.
Oh, maybe that was my issue, was that it was dead.
Yeah, they have to have
some are. Yeah, it depends what area you're in.
Yeah.
Well, I have dead and alive.
You want to chop them basically in the forest area.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Anywhere else, they don't really count.
So if I want this many, it's a minute 48. Okay.
Wow. Sharlenwar has a lot of zombies.
Lot of kills him.
Just a lot of zombies at him. I don't know how big his town is. I haven't looked over at him in a little while.
I've just been trying to get into the building here.
Yeah. He's like level 13. Look at him, man. He's gonna have a huge day.
Just out here chopping trees.
Laughing. It's hilarious.
I'm level 17 in construction now.
Oh man, I need some wood badly. Holy fuck.
Come on, Jace. He opened that up for you, Jace. What happened?
What?
He set you up on that. What happened?
I wasn't paying attention. I'm digging a hole.
Yeah.
Digging a trench, more apt.
I need four more.
All the berries.
Gonna die.
Who wants to live forever?
There can be only one, and it's not me.
I heard they're remaking Highlander.
Really?
Like remaking.
Wow.
A reboot would be bad.
Well, they always do reboots for everything. You know that.
At this point, because that's the only way to guarantee asses and seats.
They want people like, you know, like your age and my age.
So expensive that became such a bigger risk to fuck up. So you got to bet on the existing market for stuff.
Wow,
I hate it myself. I hate remakes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some remakes aren't bad, but I'd say the good ones are few and far between.
Yeah, I like what they do.
That will be.
You know, like that. If they can handle them and stand on their own pretty well.
It's like Ghostbusters. Why did you bother to remake that?
Especially,
I heard there's an extended edition that has like a lot of like different scenes in it, but they're not. They don't really add anything to it. Doesn't really make it better, unfortunately. They put the dance number back in. That's that was needed. Oh well.
Dance number?
Yeah, a dance number.
How did that happen? I just lagged to death.
Wow. How nice game.
Did you suffocate on land?
No, I'm starting to build a wall with some spikes, and there's a couple of stray zombies.
Yeah, that happens. Oh, I hate how the bow kind of keeps you locked into the zoom sometimes.
Oh yeah.
Then fix that.
The death of me sometimes.
Oh no! How did that happen?
What?
She hit me.
With a fist. That I would.
And
say.
It hurt.
She didn't like you.
I don't have a Band-Aid. I'm gonna go home now. She's mean. I just wanted to be her friend. I'm gonna search this trash first. She took half my health, also.
Greedy.
One little smack of her little fingers.
Oh, shit. Man. Man, oh man, oh man.
Oh, I'm gonna need a tree farm soon. All the trees around here are dead.
Yep.
They're still worth your wood, though.
Yeah, but like me, yeah, eventually run out.
I guess so. There's a ton of them.
Yeah, I guess so. No, not in all areas.
Oh, okay.
You had a good start, so. We didn't all have a good start, I think. This just looks like a good place for a farm.
Ooh, boy. Pop goes the weasel. Can I drink some yucca juice, maybe?
Maybe.
I need to pick up some yucca fruit. This is hilarious. Oh, man. Need some stuff here. Yes. Oh, I got some food. So let's see, eat the chicken ration. Okay, and then yeah, don't worry, but why am I overheating? What the fuck?
You're not dressed appropriate.
What, naked?
Yeah. You gotta be more than naked. You gotta take your skin off.
I'm wearing a green hoodie and nothing else.
That image.
I'm wearing cowboy boots and cowboy hat.
The calendar.
That's funny.
This is Dougbus wearing just a green hoodie. Lady.
It might be long enough, I don't know.
Well, at least we're wearing underwear in this game.
It's not like Rust.
Yep.
Well, you can turn that nakedness off in Rust.
Can you?
Yeah, it's a setting for it. But I don't mind, I have it. You might as well see the full thing. As the developers intended.
Full Monty?
You betcha.
That's something you get to see every day, you know, sometimes.
Fuck. Zombie, whatever that was. Who cares about looting the frickin' place I'm at here. I'm getting enough food off the zombies.
Yeah, that's good.
Crazy.
That's nice of them.
I didn't waste my time to go kill them, but I guess I have to.
Yeah.
Oh, poor guy. Do I have to?
Yeah, you gotta kill the zombies.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Mom. Thanks for making me have to do my chores. Go kill some zombies now.
I hear it, but I don't see it.
What?
Oh. The airdrop.
Yeah, I don't even hear it.
So it's not near me.
I don't hear anything.
I don't see anything at all.
It must be, if you're the only one who heard it, then... Oh, here it goes. I hear it.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, where'd it go? I heard it, and then it just cut off. So I don't see nothing.
Aw.
Yeah. Well, maybe we'll run into it one day.
Wood. Give me some wood! Come on! Yeah! Oh, I hit the zombie, but didn't kill it.
Hopefully no doggies.
Get along, little doggies.
Time to eat your owners.
Zombie less. Why?
Man, a lot of zombie remains. Whew. Well, I kind of marked on my map where I think it is, so maybe one day I'll go retrieve it.
I don't think they're as good as they used to be.
I don't know yet.
Anyways. Oh, shit.
Food to here.
Oh, damn. Abrupt. Some zombies found me.
What's this? Nail gun frame, huh? Iron sledgehammer.
Yeah, because you can make nail guns now, right?
Let's give this a shot here. Ooh, you practice the sledgehammer.
Generating distant terrain.
Were you logged out?
No, I died.
Okay.
He died it.
What did I hear, like a zombie?
Yeah, problems.
I don't know.
I think it might be someone breathing.
I'd be kind of worried if I was breathing like that.
I think I've taken care of them. Head back soon. Stunned.
It's only 13:49.
I have a system going, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit, really?
Yes, really.
I use pain pills, actually. I I got like the odd straggler, right?
That should be no match for you.
No, it's just annoying.
Corn.
Come on, fuck.
Oh, I need to make an iron axe. Fire axe.
That's what I'm working on.
I wish I had a forge, but I guess I could make my own. Yeah. But I need to, like, collect the things.
Yeah,
I have a forge if you want to run here. 3.4 kilometers.
Yes.
You can cross that in a day, if it's the only thing you do.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know on this terrain. On the old terrain, you could cross it in a day.
Like, I find in this hardcore mode, I'm really a lot more frugal with my arrows.
Yeah, I know. No, I'm not using them, though.
I use them, like, once to hit them in the head, and then melee them the rest of the way. And
if there's, like,
too many, I just run away.
One of you said something about Pummel Pete.
Pummel Pete,
so,
yeah, I got
yeah,
that.
So yeah, so I bought that.
Yeah. You definitely have to be more melee-centric here on this.
Oh, seeds. Now I gotta learn to use seeds.
Right? We all have to do things that we don't normally have to do.
Yeah, it's cool.
I normally let other people farm for
yeah,
me.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah.
But you also don't need as big as a farm with less people.
No, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's all yours.
It's for you.
Unless someone raids it, and then they'll well.
That's why you have extra seeds.
Or you protect it.
That could be too. Oh shit. That's why I'm not watching my stamina.
No.
Oh, what's this? Sledgehammer schematic off the zombie.
Nice.
I like the sledgehammer.
Yeah. Now the only funny part with the like say like hunting rifle is you need the parts.
Yeah.
I found a schematic for that too, but that's useless if you don't have the parts. There we go. Okay. Whew! Okay, finally I can loot this stuff now. Okay, so we want this. Nail gun frame.
There's a pig, like, constantly getting hit on a cactus. Oh, he just died. I gotta find him. Mm-hmm. Shit. How do you find that?
You have to go in the direction that they died, unfortunately.
Yeah, no, but sound. It was like... Yeah. Oh, no, here it is. Maybe he didn't die. Yeah. Oh, no, he's going into the dangerous area.
Danger zone!
Dun, dun, dun. Danger zone. Oh, I found a wrench. Yay!
Okay. Oh. I got him.
Maybe they can get so that workbench.
Russians don't get me. Hell, what is this? Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
Oh, cool. Look at this one. You're nothing special. Listen up, fucker. The only reason you're not dead is because I like you. That's right. We've been watching you. We could use someone with your talents. So if you can handle this little tiny task, you might just make it into Team Crazy. I'm batshit crazy and loving it. Crazy Jake. Challenge. Kill some special infected zombies.
Ooh, he's been watching.
Some special ones. So like ferals and that. And probably police. And...
Found some fertilizer as well. That's kind of cool.
That's a nice little farm. Yeah, see, you can actually add that to your farm, and then, you know, I don't think it goes away once you add it.
No, yeah, it's basically, it improves that space, right, basically.
Yeah.
You use it on it, yeah. And it stays that way. It's kind of neat.
Yeah.
Okay, fuck it, time to go back.
I'm like, ooh, time to go explore. Taking the island road. Seeing where it goes. It looks like it goes up a crazy mountain.
Island road.
Yeah, there's water on both sides.
I hope that's not the road near me, or you're going to be surprised.
Well, neighbor.
I doubt it's near you.
Hey, stinky neighbor.
Sure about that?
No.
What's your athletics? Or no, never mind. You don't have to say it. I forget.
Because I know I have an island near me, and there's a road. There's like a little land bridge that goes across the water.
But this one...
From the island.
But my island had three things on it.
Did it?
Yeah, that's where I'm living.
We'll see.
I mean, I don't... It's like 5 o'clock.
Yeah, lots of time.
Don't think I have time to climb this mountain. It's huge.
Well, maybe you are a different spot then, because the road that I'm thinking of doesn't go up. So.
Well, here's these zombies that I left behind. Hello, dudes! Hi, dudes! Bye-bye, dudes!
I have nothing.
A lot of zombies. Holy crap. I need to offload. I got too much shit. Everyone's gonna attack me, that's what's gonna happen.
Why?
For all my loot. No.
Oh man, these... interesting. These loots are empty. Did I come from this way? No.
Or maybe I looted them already.
Somebody looted them. But just at that point. So maybe you didn't go past where the island was connected.
No, I didn't see no island, so...
If you come across a gas station, then I know where you are.
Well, I'm not going any farther.
Or don't say.
Oh, okay.
If you do.
Yeah, I'm not going that way. No way. Well, meaning, because everything's already looted, there's no point. I also really need a tree, and I didn't see any trees up there.
Okay, then, yeah, you're a different area then. Okay, good. Good, good, good.
Maybe that's where Sharlenwar started.
Maybe, yeah.
Could be, because I know I went like a long distance away from where I started, so.
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful base. I love how it looks.
Well, hopefully you're making a video so we can see it.
Hopefully, yeah. Hopefully it works.
That's going to be the hardest thing with this Day 7 horde. I won't have that many arrows for it.
So. Same here, so. But what I'm building, it should be okay.
To rely on the spikes to do the work. Uh-oh. I think I heard a screamer. Yeah, something's coming.
Oh, jeez. I ran up in between two zombies. I think I'll just run across the water.
Like Jesus.
Yep. That was a narrow little bit. Barely got my feet wet. I think I'm safe here. Final last words.
Yeah, famous last words.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely a screamer. She just hit my spike and... Now she's like walking around here.
Are you using like forge and stuff?
Yeah, I was. Yeah.
Ah, okay. Makes sense.
Something sounds scary. I think it's just the wind. But. Oh.
Could be.
Sounded like spooky.
Yeah, no, the spikes are taken care of. I'll just wait here.
Oh, yeah, the wind here is weird.
What are you doing, chicken here?
Wind is weird.
Yeah, like, it kind of sounds like it does when you're on top of a mountain, but I'm kind of not on top of a mountain. Hello, nurse. Do you want to die?
Come on, keep walking on spikes. You know you want to.
Yay, killed her.
Just heard something. I don't know if it was through someone else's, or...
Creepy.
What'd you hear?
I thought I heard a screamer, but I'm not doing anything to warrant a screamer, so... Oh, there we go. No, never mind. That's what I heard. Somebody's breathing and scared me.
Come on, hurt him. Kill yourself on the spikes, would you? The fuck? She's like walking around the base, and every once in a while she hits the spikes.
She's trying to determine if someone lives there.
Yeah. Well, you think if she sees a building, someone must live there.
Wow.
Man, there's so many berries. I can just live on berries, right?
Not snowberries. No poison.
Oh. Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know if that's a thing or not, but...
Yeah, it is.
They're good for some drink that I think warms you up for the winter biome.
Well, that's no good, man.
I haven't seen it in action, though.
There's like a million of them here. I thought I could live on them.
Yeah. No. If you look at the description, it tells you.
Yeah, I was going to look at it before.
They look fairly edible. And you can make snowberry extract in a chemical station.
Oh.
And snowberry juice at a campfire. Helps you survive cold, but do not overuse. Well, you could eat like a couple of them, but...
Yeah. Clean up this area for the farm. Wow, I got 71 skill points to spend.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, because he's level 13. He hasn't spent anything yet.
I haven't looked at it. I've been busy doing everything else. Just it takes a lot of hits with the stone axe for the cobblestone.
Mm-hmm.
Like
to put it into the frame, yeah.
Well, even with a claw hammer, it's the same thing.
Okay, okay. Oh yeah, that's right, we can make those now without...
Yeah.
Thinking about that.
Yeah. You just need the 12 forged iron.
That's easy, I'm going to do that right away here.
Yeah, I know. But on the workbench, I can actually combine stuff now, that's good. Oh, that's what I should have done with that bone ship. Should have kept it, and I could combine it with my other one to repair it.
Oh, yeah, with the workbench. I didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
I just dropped mine on the ground. It's a problem.
Yeah.
Piggy Evil, you'll be happy to know that there is a lady in my house.
Oh, yeah?
I did not invite her here.
Oh, boy, jeez.
She had to have spawned inside here.
Did you have a bedroll down or something? Or?
No, I got one.
Because normally they're not supposed to spawn within...
Yeah.
Particular range of that.
Let's see how this sorts. Sort container. Ooh.
Are you gonna try and figure it out? With your awesome brain power.
Yeah, it makes no sense.
Whatsoever. I know exactly the thing.
It's like random.
All I know is it groups together like things. So like if you have two stacks of grass or whatever, then it puts it together. But
yeah, that's about it.
As to what order it.
It must do it by like some internal ID or something that we don't see.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm gonna guess.
Maybe there's some tweaking they gotta do with it. Maybe it just works for now, basically. It barely
like
works.
It'd be nice if you could say sort it by category or something, right? So at least everything from with the same category.
Yeah, exactly.
Do it, you know, like, so all the food items are together and.
Exactly.
Yeah, see, that's what I was expecting.
Yeah,
kind of, but it does.
No,
but...
no, it doesn't. Not at all. Not at all. My food items are nowhere near each other. Well, I guess they are if you count. I guess moldy bread would be considered food. Yeah, I guess it is kind of like that because my bacon, eggs, goldenrod tea, honey, moldy bread, sham sandwich, and meat are all together. So maybe it is doing it by some kind of...
And I just don't like it.
But then after that, it seems a little more random. I have to do it my way, I guess. The way I like to sort.
Yeah, that's how I've been doing it. I just do the shift clicking and stuff.
Dougmas
died? Oh, is that starvation?
What? No, zombies collapsed one of my entryway and I fell out of the building.
Oh, nice. No.
Oh, wow.
I love it. That would be great to see. Hey... That's actually good. 7 deaths. I'm sure there's some achievement for like 10 or something.
There is achievements for it, yeah.
At least I'm working for that, so that's good. Hey, my longest life is 1 hour 32 minutes. It's not bad. And I've killed 30 zombies. It gives me a score of 9.
I haven't checked. Oh well, my goodness, 75? Holy crap.
Yeah. That means that's how many zombies you're going to get on.
Holy shit.
Day 7. But you know what? Apparently they only come in waves of 8. Not so bad.
So I get 10 waves?
Evil's only going to get one zombie.
Why?
Because your score is 1.
Oh.
Why do you want to ally evil? That's not. You want to do some scouting or something?
No, never.
See if I fall for it.
It may have been partly that, partly out of habit.
Yeah.
Partly to see if anyone actually wants to be my friend.
Oh, okay.
And these resources just get sucked up so fast.
Yeah. Yeah. Hmm.
Oh, I need electrical.
I can say that two people are close together.
Oh, yeah? Why? Because you see them?
Should I be afraid?
No. I don't think. I mean, it depends on how serious certain people are about killing other people.
How do you know there's people close to each other?
I have no idea. Maybe I'm psychic. Maybe I like watching people's streams. Maybe people want to be my friend.
Okay, I get it. I see.
There's a lot of options. Oh, and I may be saying things to confuse people so that they don't know who is who.
Yeah. I'm up to 12 arrows. Holy shit.
I have 95.
How'd you get so many arrows?
Just from the I've looted a whole shit ton of bird's nests.
But where are you getting them from?
Traveling away, right? Like, as I travel, yeah. I loot them. That's my priority, is to loot them. Well,
I'm not seeing them.
I have, like, 22 eggs. Right?
Yeah, I'll have 44 arrows. And I haven't looted that many bird's nests. A ton, I say! A ton!
Steel fire axe needs a workbench. Cool.
Yeah. Jace has been quiet lately.
Yeah, there's nothing to do.
I'm building a house on top of my house. Rather than being all exposed. Do you have a house, Jace?
Yeah, I'm in a house. There's a couple of houses out near where I'm at. Unfortunately, I didn't find any really good tools.
Yeah, I'm curious how the day sevens work. That's why I wanted to try separated like this. I want to see if it works how it's supposed to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And if it doesn't, we're all dead.
Why not, right?
Or we're in Lag City, or...
No. No, but it's... No, it won't be Lag City, but, like, everyone's supposed to get their own special little horde, right? So
yeah, well, that's what I meant by that.
If you're like, together, it's actually worse, because then all the hordes are combining into, you know, one major horde at the base. Like, I don't expect any real PvP.
Dude, you could craft the cold beer sign now.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
That's cool.
There's a lot of stuff you can craft, actually.
I like the little symbols that show you what you can craft what on.
Yeah.
That's really handy as well.
Yeah.
Did they take out the alternative torch recipe?
Yep. No more torch with coal. Just tell. Oh, that reminds me. I should probably cook up my animal fat. Do you need animal fat just by itself for anything? It doesn't look like it. It's biofuel. What does that use? No, biofuel uses animal fat. Okay.
Do torches attract zombies?
No,
I don't know.
I'm aware of.
Yeah, I don't think they do. They should, but I don't think they do.
Holy crap, there's a zombie in my house.
Oh, shit.
Better do something about it.
Did it spawn in there?
I don't know, but it's fast and I'm bad.
If there's like... It's almost... Maybe you can't take over POIs anymore. Maybe zombies spawn in there regardless now.
You might have to replace all the light levels.
Yeah, that's what I was like about to go put a torch down real quick. So just in case it is light related.
It's player spawn blocks.
No, it won't be. Blocks. Yeah. Yeah, it won't be light related. I know that.
Okay.
But I'd also heard that it was also supposed to be radius to your sleeping bag, but I don't think
that's. Yeah. No, it doesn't seem like to be working, does it?
Nope.
Oh, shit. She's still in here now.
I'm glad I'm making this shack.
Well, I'm glad I built my own base then.
I wonder if I should have made my roof one higher.
Probably. Because, you know, these can stand on each other's heads now, right?
What?
They could pile zombies. Up.
Yeah.
Oh, well, then I should leave it as high as I put it, because it's not very high. Should be a good, nice little safe room.
Oh, I'm going to die again.
Jeez, Doug, what's going on?
She's in the house.
Oh. That's
terrible. Welcome to my life, like 2 hours ago.
Yeah.
I respawned and she's right there.
I ran out of wood. Darn. Can't finish my house.
Somebody tell me when it's daytime so I can respawn.
2 hours.
Oh, finally, I think. Well, I thought maybe she finally killed herself on the spikes, but no, there's something still wandering around out there. I suppose I could dig down and make, you know, just for fun, something to do.
I did that until I ran into stone, and I can't handle stone.
Because I'm not on gravel, so.
I should have made some chests before I ran off wood. Now I've got nothing to do, kind of.
Meh.
Put stuff in the toilet.
Well, I'm on the roof. I'm not going down there. It's not safe down there. I mean, it's kind of safe, but I'd rather not attract zombies. At least I have one chest. It seems like most of my stuff is fitting. That's nice. I must have a lot of duplicates.
That traitor's just taunting me. It's like, come on, I'm just across the wall. No big deal.
Oh, wow, you're that close.
Yeah.
I wonder if we all have the same traitor. I'm assuming we probably do.
Like I said, when I was like, I died by the dogs, I was like,
oh, I'm supposed to have relatives for Thanksgiving tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I forgot your Thanksgiving is in October.
Yeah, ours is like Monday here.
I'm just looking around at my dining area going, wow, I've got to clean. It's like kids' toys everywhere.
Awesome.
Toys dominate my house.
Yep, well, that's what happens with kids.
Yeah.
Wait, should
you have more than the regular amount of kids?
What's the regular amount of kids, though?
2.5, and not a point more.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta have half a child.
Well, you do need to have at least, you know, 10 plus just to keep up with the Middle East people, right?
I have 6.
Wow, that must be expensive.
They get cheaper as they go along, actually.
Because of the hand-me-downs. Yep.
Yeah.
Care less. Oh, I'm just kidding.
The toddlers will eat the leftovers.
Oh, that's interesting.
Eat the scraps. Like dogs.
My 10-month-old eats off my plate rather than his own.
Yeah, I've seen funny. Like people do that. Like if I go out, I don't go out with people very often, but my friends who have kids, like I'll notice like they won't buy them the kid food, but they'll just like give some of their food to their kid, which makes sense because when I go eat places, I can only eat half of my food, so that makes sense to me. But and the kids were only like 2, 3, 4, like super young.
Yeah, it all depends, right, on the kid. Like, my kid could eat adult servings at times, right, my little guy.
Yeah. I can't remember how my brother was, but that's not how my parents did it when we were growing up.
I don't know.
We all got our own food at places, for sure.
So do you guys want to kind of cut it here?
It's a good spot.
Is it daylight yet?
Almost.
Just about daylight. Yeah.
I want to pick up my bag.
Your backpack? She's going to be waiting for you.
You can at least mark it.
I'm not risking that it despawns.
Yeah, because it's everything you own.
Yeah. How did she get in?
So I can log out anywhere, so.
They just spawned in there, but.
But I need to make.
I mean, she busted this door open. But the door goes out to a balcony. There's like nothing out there.
They spawned in there, Doug Emmis.
They spawned on the balcony?
They had to have, because that's what happened to me, too.
I gotta put up some torches.
I put my sleeping bag out on the deck, and then I shut the door. And then the door was gone when I came back once. And I thought that was, I was like, oh, that's weird, they must have come in through the door. But this time, I've locked off the entire first floor of the house. There's no actual way in except through a hatch through the roof. So the zombie girl was waiting for me inside. She would have had to have opened up a hatch, climbed down a ladder, and shut the hatch behind her in order to be inside waiting for me. So
weird.
Yeah.
There's two zombies inside my defensive wall. Like, what the hell?
Yeah. I have a feeling they're probably spawning in the POIs.
See, like, I don't mind that if you don't have your bedroll down, but if you have your bedroll down, it should, like, not spawn them anymore. And within a certain range.
I picked
range,
up my bedroll for like a minute.
It used to be around your... Well,
oh, okay, you gotta be kidding me.
Dogs already?
No, stupid. There's like
it is day
two
five,
screamers. No, no, there's no day five dog order.
No, they
that's
removed it now?
That's not necessarily true.
Yeah.
He says there isn't, but I've seen two videos now. Day five dogs.
Oh, Jesus.
So
yeah, I figured there'd be dogs. They should be.
Never listen to the devs.
No, I've seen people that play through a day five and not have a dog horse.
They must have got lucky.
Oh, no, there's the hole in the fence.
Oh, so you don't have secure defenses?
I don't have all the spikes and not all the walls are upgraded yet.
In defense.
So they just tore through some frames.
So there you go.
Yeah.
So it didn't spawn inside. Yeah. They're coming after you.
No.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What happened
Motherfucker.
There?
Motherfucker. Well, I have this stupid mini horde I'm dealing with, right?
I'm away from walking the base past. Now. Oh, I found a hole. Cool. In a car.
Hey, there's no one in there, bitch.
Oh, I'm out of wood. My exit to my base is all destroyed.
Yeah?
Wow.
I'm gonna have to cut a hole in the wall.
I can log off now.
Is that what we're doing?
I can't yet.
I cannot yet. Give me a moment.
Oh, come on. I'll go ahead and log out because I'm done.
Yep. I'm about to be safe here.
Well, there's like two streamers out there. I thought it was just one.
Wow.
So I killed the one, okay. Right? And then all of a sudden here's screaming. Like, what? So she called in like five zombies.
Of course.
That's what happened to my entrance. I was trying to beat the screamer in the head with whatever I had.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, I'll talk to you guys later.
Bye.
All right.
Awesome. Thanks for everything. Thank you, stream. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. You come back.
Yeah, thanks for playing.